Serious side. Arriving at London Airport, Carlos Mendes, who will represent Portugal in the Eurovision Song Contest to be held in Scotland. Carlos has been to Britain once before when he sang at the Albert Hall in 1968. Judged by his reception at the airport, after the song contest, he'll have quite a fan club over here. Also at Heathrow, not far away from where Carlos Mendes landed,